Printed Walls Production. How it works. First, build foundation. Bolts installation. Pour concrete. Install C-shaped holder. And then install 3D printed walls. Next, install beam support ceiling and flooring. Install steel mesh pour concrete. Install walls. Lastly, install the roof. 3D walls can also be used on other fields like high-rise walls, inside partition, moving house, agricultural, extension floors, and tourist spots. Cost-effective, less time-consuming, durability, can withstand 9 degrees earthquake, 18 degrees typhoon, 3 hours fire duration, and other natural disasters. Actual finished projects